Keep the boring machine running. It needs to run nonstop for 90 seconds to force a malfunction.